get this show on the road.
What the heck?
Really? Going running mode? Alright. Yeah, let's go cover the other end since everyone else is going this way. Oh, now we turn around and everybody else turns around too.
It just gotta make it difficult.
Great, so their guns are down there. It's the VK and... catch the other one. Probably wanna try town.
Mm-hmm.
It's a VK and a Tiger 2. Shit. That dude just frickin' countered already the other dude. Nice.
I think he forgot about it. And the funny thing is, he's IR.
Counter already.
Yep.
We finished him off. We're immobilized.
Oh wow.
T-29.
Tracks up. Let's go. We've lost a track. They hit the engine. Damn. We're losing speed. We fixed the track. Get going. They blew off our track! We're stuck!
Not seen that yet, Tiger.
That one didn't go through!
Careful, Bradley, you're gonna get caught in that crossfire.
Yeah, I got shot, but...
we're immobilized.
Nobody's gonna tell.
Drive on!
Nah, their A-line push broke through.
That VK's still alive, isn't
it? He's down in the 8-line.
Yeah, oh, I'd say I pushed back, but... I really don't want to face the thing.
Yeah, let's just get on base.
I'm still wondering where that Yak Tiger is.
That's a good question. I think he went 8 line as well.
Mm-hmm.
There's a Hummel.
I can't raise my gun high.
Where did the target go?
Which is kind of funny, because I could have raised this thing pretty high.
Frickin' tracks and their new damage.
Yeah, it looks like all the remaining guys are down on the 8.
Nice.